We're looking at a mid to late 19th century printed sheet, which is very noteworthy for the fact that it was done by a blind printer, a class of individuals that has got to be minuscule, historically speaking. You can see the sheet here displays a very, very deep, embossed, raised typeface here. He's used different typefaces. What's also fascinating is you can really see the imprint of the letters and the individual forms or blocks that they were on. Totally fascinating. It appears as though this was issued around 1871, most likely Philadelphia. It by definition must be quite scarce or rare, and it's currently now available online from me, Brian DeMambro.